It's you. Tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt.